Oh, there's some mooks nearby. It sounds right. Okay. There we go. Now I got a mark for when I started again. I'll still beat up some mooks really quick, just to confirm. Yeah, I think I just restarted the PC and made sure there was no updates for the Elgato that was necessary, and that seems like it did the trick. Rude. I should go get some food. What was he sounding like? I'm gonna have to go through that. That's gonna be a weird fucking VOD. Oh well. I guess he gets super high pitched and he goes like, Yahoo! Or Yoo-hoo! Or whatever. That's fucked up. Okay. So I'm gonna go over by this cab. Oh, it's a telephone card collector. I already know all about that. We got fuck all. Let's take a quick peek by here. This cab is not the cab that we are looking for. Is there any prerequisites for that quest, perchance? Because I know some of them have prerequisites. Huh. Cool. Sorry about that. Oh, I think he's... Is he looking for help? Oh. It's just a little... Do they not... Fair. I'm gonna make him not look. I think you'll traumatize yourself. Walk away slow. Nah, I'll help him out.
One moment.
There's the comf.
Oh, the statue. We must prevent the pissening. Like a banshee? Oh, that's gotta be it. Wow. They are utterly entranced. Huh. Look, a UFO! He is quite good. Yeah. Ask a riddle. That seems kind of thought-provoking. Barry Stumper. What the fuck? Santa San? Wrong. Because the other three are make-believe. I had a feeling. Oh, fuck! Oh! Mashima, what did you do? We'll try and sing it a song. I just told a child Santa don't exist. I didn't mean to. I can't believe he busted out 24 hours Cinderella public. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to go play karaoke after this. Keep going. Huh. Oh, fuck you. You got another couple steps. We're almost there, man. Oh. Wow. What the fuck is your malfunction, dude? Alright. Dick! Talk shit, get hit! They better fucking run. Yeah, like he doesn't even want to fight. Well, he'll fight anyways, but yeet. This bitch full! Porcelain throne. What's up? Oh. Nice. I'm hearing barkers. Yay! Ooh. Oh. That would have been fucking horrible. Yay! Oh! I appreciate the subquest name. You look happy. Excuse me. There's a cab over here. You look fucked. You're not wearing pants. Aha! Found you. Oh. No! I don't like this camera angle. Okay. You, all right, you ask me for fucking under... Okay, let's do it. Get fucked, nerd. Explaining. Oh, absolutely. I'm gonna grab, I'm gonna go by that place and knock out some more meals. Investigate, I mean, where's the place? Right here. Just gotta run a couple streets down. Me, this is some healthy ass food. No matter what I eat, it just fills it up. Get some sashimi. Well, no. Keep going with the high class stuff. Great, thanks, Epi. Cause good bet. I wonder if this is Aaron Boy. This is probably Aaron Boy. Oh god, what happened to you this time? I feel like it. Alright. Is it Don Quixote right next door? Oh no, I have a side quest available. I'll check in there in a moment. I need to go find Don Quixote. Right here. Porter Me, do you have any sneakers? Do they have maid outfits? Gentleman's umbrella. Now I'll step in here, now that I've done Don Quixote.
いらっしゃいませ。
Oh, I literally need to be damaged. The comfy soles are actually a piece of gear. We shall find out. Here you go. Give away a pair of sneakers. See, Majima is psychic and knew immediately what shoe size he needed. Jesus! Later. See ya. Okay. So where is... Well, there's Mr. Shakedown. There's the grand exclamation point. Oh, story. It's story? Oh. I should peek into the grand then. Is it Ashitaba Park? I have a lot of options. We check. Nope, Mugutaka. Oh, it's a place, isn't it? Casino. Oh, it's home. Oh, that is the quest. Alright, I'm gonna just take this cab there then. Thank you. I wanna get calm for real quick. Okay, let's see. I don't have bomb. Do I? Who the fuck? Disturbing. Healing's better than stealing. I didn't realize you were playing fucking Akiba Strip. You got a health pool. I didn't mean to pull out a shotgun. Alright. Let's go for something a bit more punishing. Oh, okay. I wouldn't know, I've never played Yakuza 2. Oof. Woo! Good money. What? I'd say no Alter if he's part of the next later games, because, I mean, I'm going to be playing through this whole franchise. Oh. I mean, that'll look at the box. I'm going to still play through the games, like, it's just... Wait, he's a...
How old's he?
Oh. Oh.
I just beat the shit out of a sixth grader. I just want to point that out.
Oh.
Foot.
I'm not in high school. I'm out.
Ugh.
return him to the pantsless punk.